Lights, camera, action!
So, hello! Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to our channel. And, well, you don't know us yet, so that's why we're here to introduce ourselves. So, my name, hi, I'm Alids, and I'm 37 years old, and I am a Virgo. Oh. So, later on, why you might curious kayo kung bakit kailangan pa ng zodiac sign. Pero that actually explains a lot about our personalities, and who knows, in the future, we might give you some ideas and, you know, some tidbits about different kinds of zodiacs and their personalities.
Matagal pa yun.
Oo. So, who knows, in the future.
Little by little lang muna.
Oo. So, yun. Virgo.
Virgo.
Pero hindi na virgin.
Amingin pa naman ng social media.
Totoo naman kasi may dalawa naman na akong anak. So, yes. Given na yun.
Yes.
Oo. So, Virgo. Yun. Tapos, what do I do for a living? At the moment, I'm a technical support representative. So, hindi ko na sasabihin yung company, but if you're curious about what I do, of course, technical, I do assist customers over the phone on how to troubleshoot internet service issues. So, yun. So, yun yung usually yung ginagawa ko. But at the moment, since medyo na-promote ako ng konti, so, what I usually do is I support agents that are having troubles with their queries. So, medyo level up ng konti. Konti na, pero wala naman level up sa sweldo. So, yun lang. Dagdag trabaho, pero okay naman. Enjoy naman. So, yun. Okay, ikaw na. Ikaw na, Jed. Yeah.
Hi, my name is Jed. I'm 36.
Ah, 36? Ay, pala.
Matanda siya sa akin ng ilang buwan. Yeah. September kasi siya. So, ako, I was born in December, so that makes me a Capricorn.
Yes.
Pero kasi may bago na nga yung changes daw sa Sojo.
Ay, oo! So,
I'm not a Capricorn na! Ayoko!
Oh my gosh! Ako, Virgo pa din ako.
Ayoko na, ayoko.
Ano ka na? Sagittarius?
Sagittarius na. Fire sign. Anyways, I was a nurse by degree. By degree lang po. I graduated as a nurse, but ever since I started working online as a content or website content writer. So, most of the things that I do requires research and writing. So, hindi naman siya masyadong interesting like hers.
Ay, hindi rin.
But yeah, it requires a lot of research and ano, minsan yun, nakakaano din, nakakawindang. Especially if the clients are choosy when it comes to their the topics that I'm supposed to write. Other than that, I'm also a slash artist.
Sayang wala yung painting. Sana pinalabas na natin. Makita nila.
Yeah, I do paintings. Mostly, ngayon, kasi iba-iba yung medium ko eh. But I started with watercolors. And now I'm doing acrylics. At saka canvas na talaga. Feel na feel talaga yung artist.
Soon.
And then, I also have a small business. Hindi pa naman siya, hindi ko pa na-launch. Hindi naman full blown. I'm still piecing together the tiny pieces of that small business. But yes, maybe one of these days, introduce namin sa channel na ito.
Diba? Maraming plans.
Yes.
So, ngayon, introduction na muna.
Yes.
So at least you get to know a little bit of ourselves. Mm-hmm. Para, you know, eventually, who knows kung sino makarelate sa amin in the future.
Yes. Medyo ano to kasi, parang ano kasi to eh, out of the blue na plan na magva-vlog because of quarantine. At ito, yeah. Na-quarantine kasi to.
I'm a survivor.
Siya. Yeah, COVID survivor.
Yes. Yay! I'm alive.
Sana di mo ako hawa. Sana
wala tayong social distancing, wala tayong mask. At naka-video, may evidence. We're healthy. Okay,
healthy
na
naman. Sa sobrang healthy namin, di kami kasha sa video.
Kita mo yan. Kita naman.
Yes, but this is going to be like a startup video. It's not really formal. Well, wala naman talagang formal sa aming dalawa. Ito lang, medyo mahilig sa structure. Ako naman, free-spirited.
Opposite kami talaga. Yes. That's why nag-click kami. Ako yung tipong very controlled. Dapat in order lahat. Perfectionist. Alam nyo naman, kasi Virgo nga, di ba?
Prim and
so, part
proper.
Talaga sa personality namin yung na dapat may control kami sa lahat ng bagay. Si Jed naman,
medyo,
ito naman yung...
Medyo wild child.
Wild.
Ako yung medyo yung, ano, whatever comes, or I go with the flow.
Kita naman, oh, may tattoo. Oh,
wala yan.
Ako, malinis ako. Wala akong tattoo, Nick. Kahit na ano.
Kahit naman.
Oh, makita mo naman.
Ay, bakit mo?
Ngayon, so sabi nga nila, opposite attract. So yun, hindi daw kayo, nakikita ko sa mga TikTok videos. So,
yes.
Do you know, mga ganon, na pag malalaman mo daw talaga na mag-best friends yung dalawang babae kasi they are the opposite of each other.
Mm.
Kasi kung the same sila ng personality, wala. Walang kulay,
wala.
Walang life.
True.
So, usually, pag mag-best friends yan, dalawang magkaibigan babae.
One isa of them doors, is crazy.
Exactly.
One of them is crazy. And
ayun, ako medyo lang.
Ito kasi medyo structured siya. Gusto medyo, lahat, nakaganin yan,
pero
yan.
It doesn't mean na hindi rin ako baliw. May kabaliwan din ako. Minsan-minsan. Pero,
yes.
Yung tipong baliw na, ha? Meron kang ganun? Pero sa kanya yung baliw, ah, normal.
Normal. I blame it on my jeans, char. Baka makalimutan nila, we're Ilonggos pala.
Ayun, nagtatagalog lang kami para maintindihan ninyo. Kasi syempre, hindi lang mga Ilonggo lang naman ang gusto naming
i-reach out.
Gusto din namin maka-reach out sa mga kababayan natin sa Manila or sa Mindanao.
Or in other world, you know naman.
So who knows? The next videos, mag-English na kami.
Yes.
So good luck to us.
But kaya naman namin mag-English. Kaso lang, I don't...
Sana ma-deliver lang namin na maayos na hindi ma-misinterpret.
Yes. Kasi, diba? You know, when you are a second... wag hindi mo first language yung English, maraming makaka-misinterpret sa'yo. But anyways, that's another story. But for now, ito po yung video.
We're just talking about ourselves.
Yes.
And about ourselves pala, they might be curious about how long we've been friends.
Yes.
So how long na nga ba, Jed?
We met second year high school. So more than 15 years. More than 20 years.
37 na tayo ngayon. So kung 12... Ilan? 14 years old ka nun pag second year ka, di ba?
13 ako, mas bata ko sa iyo. Oh, char!
Hello! So, ngayon, you might be wondering, bakit namin, bakit kami nag-umpisa mag-video?
Why did we start vlogging?
So, actually, nung una, matagal mo naman na talaga ang plano, di ba? Matagal naman na talaga ang plano, di ba?
Okay.
O, ikaw, actually,
I was the one who had the idea. Because before, ang dami ko nang iniyaya, nagyaya na ako sa mga cousins ko na, hey, mag-vlog tayo kasi, you know, marami kasing nag-vlog ngayon sa YouTube. So, I thought, why not? Kaso lang, puro mga busy mga cousins ko. Wala silang time. Ako lang, marami akong time kasi nga, I own my time nga because of the online jobs. So, ito, na-quarantine kasi ito.
Di ba na-COVID nga ako?
Yeah, and when she was tested positive for COVID, ayan, parang nabaliw, very light. So, sabi ko, why not we start vlogging and excite siya?
Uh-oh.
Ako actually, I was proposing to her a different thing to do that was the small business, but then, parang ayaw niya, so I said, okay, why not vlogging na lang? And then, yan. And she agreed, na-excite siya. Ang dami niyang
kasi
ideas.
Kasi na-bored ako. I was bored to death.
Yeah.
Dahil nga quarantine. At saka naisip ko din naman na you will never grow pag nakastock ka lang sa isang bagay, di ba?
Mm-hmm.
So why don't you try something else? And vlogging, I think, for me kasi, hindi naman sa nagyayabang ako. Pero napansin ko kasi sa aming personality, we know how to talk. I mean, hindi kami nahihiya magsalita about
our experiences.
Siguro, hindi kami takot na magsalita about what
we're very
think,
vocal.
Very vocal. I mean, pwede namin i-open up anything about our lives. Tapos, hindi kami nako-conscious kasi wala na kami pakialam sa kung ano man.
Yeah, we're at this age na parang ayaw na namin, wala na kami pakialam kasi, you know, we've done everything we did. That we did the deed, you know, kumbaga.
So, tama. Yeah. So, naisip din namin na why don't we sana makatulong kami in some ways.
At saka, we're also open for any ideas that you guys want us to tackle. Di naman pukulong sa amin. We also would like to, what do you call this?
Open naman kami sa feedback.
Open for opinions, kung ano pa yung dapat namin, you know.
Pwedeng gawin.
Yeah, pwedeng gawin to improve the channel and
the quality
also,
of our videos
yes,
din
also,
and saka content.
Oo, kami na rin. And saka, we haven't you guys noticed we can talk for hours? So yes, kung kami lang yung ano, kung kami lang yung
masusunod,
we could talk for hours talaga. Mm. But we're trying to minimize that.
So ayun. So for now, ito na muna. Mm-hmm. And then in the next, just watch out for our next videos because we're gonna have a lot of fun. Mm-hmm. Kami na lang dalawa. So ewan ko sa inyo, pero kami for sure, we're gonna have fun. So we just, you know, lock, and I hope that we will be together in the next few months and years, hopefully. Sana ma-retain namin to.
Yes.
At sana ang goal talaga namin is for us to be able to spread positivity. Mm. At fun lang talaga. Mm-hmm. Para in times like this kasi medyo marami nang nade-depress, marami nang lulungkot. So we want to also make a difference din na medyo mapasaya din kayo. Mm-hmm. At ang yung mga sarili din namin.
Mm. Kasi kami, we're living a routine life. So this is like our break din para, mm-hmm, you know, to talk about things and
so it's
such
a win-win. Mm-hmm. So it's our way of making ourselves productive din at para hindi naman kami ma-bored, mm-hmm, sa life. But, and also, this is also our way to reach out to other people who feel the same way as we are feeling, at maka-reach out din sa kanila and can help, you know, spread positivity. At sana makatulong kami, yes, in some ways or another para hindi naman kayo masyadong mag-depress or ma-encourage ang mga, yes, taong nanonood sa videos namin.
Tama.
Ayun.
Yun lang.
So, I think that's so, about it for
that's
now.
That's about it for now, yes. Okay, till next video, guys.
See ya.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Bye.